The study found that women who were more aware of their energy intake, carbohydrate consumption, and sugar levels had less fat mass, while men who were more aware of their weight had better adherence to the Mediterranean diet. Overall, the results suggest that this educational program may help improve the overall health of nutrition and dietetic students.
This article was authored by Alejandro Martínez-Rodríguez, Lorena Vidal-Martínez, María Martínez-Olcina, and others.